Pursuant to Title 18, Section 6107, the right to legally open carry a firearm is suspended during an emergency proclamation. Title 35 also gives the governor the authority to suspend the sale and transportation of firearms during an emergency. This section of law seems plainly unconstitutional based on Article 1, Section 21 of the Pennsylvania Constitution, which provides that the right of citizens to bear arms in defense of themselves and the state shall not be questioned. However, under the current application of Title 18 and Title 35, at any time the governor declares an emergency, whether it's for a blizzard, a hurricane, a public health emergency, or a violent insurrection, the rights of law-abiding Pennsylvanians are infringed. I would submit that it is in times of emergency when our rights to self-protection are the most valuable and most required. During a natural disaster, parts of the Commonwealth may be inaccessible to law enforcement and prevent the timely assistance. Recent events across the country and in Washington, D.C. have shown even more clearly the need to affirm our right to bear arms even during an emergency. The Pennsylvania Constitution should make it clear that the rights endowed by Article 1, Section 21 continue even during an emergency. Mr. Speaker, I'm new to this body and was not a member during a similar debate last session, so I cannot take full credit for this amendment. House Bill 1747 of the previous session, sponsored by Representative Dowling, would have accomplished the same goals as this amendment and specifically stated that Pennsylvanians can open carry, sell, and transport firearms during an emergency declaration. That bill passed this House, 127-74, and went on to be passed by the Senate, but vetoed by the governor. With this amendment today, we now have a second opportunity to pass these protections into law without the threat of veto. Let's pass this amendment so that we can all go back to our constituents and explain how we stood for the right to bear arms, as so many of us have promised as legislators. Now is an opportunity to walk the walk after talking the talk. This amendment is supported by the Gun Owners of America, the Pennsylvania Federation of Sportsmen. Please join me in affirming every Pennsylvanian's right to self-protection is constitutionally protected even during an emergency by voting yes on the amendment. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.